hello.
Hello.
This is English. This is English Smart 6, Stage 1, Speaking Test 2. My name is Jason. Can you please introduce yourself? And what school do you study at? What do you like to do in your free time?
I like to watch TV and read comics.
And what are your favorite subjects at school?
My favorite subjects are biology and literature.
Okay. Why literature?
Because I like to explore about animals and trees.
Okay, that's for literature. Okay. And what is something you do well?
I play football.
Okay, that's good. Right, for the next part, if you just take a look at this, it's an advert for a job with a tour company. So, could you take a look for a few seconds, then I'll ask you some questions about it. So what job are they advertising? And how many hours per day do they need to work?
8 hours each day.
And what's the address of the company? And do they need to work all year? Do they have to work all year?
Can you repeat it?
So do they have to work all of the year?
No, they only work September and March.
Okay. September and March or September to March?
September 2.
Okay. And do they need to speak any other languages?
They
will
speak English and
Spanish. Okay, good. Now for the next part, I have some information about a sports shop here. You just need to ask me questions to get the information.
Does it open every day?
It doesn't open every day. It's just open from Monday to Saturday. The address is 6 L Street.
Do they sell tennis shoes?
Yeah, they sell clothes for all kinds of sports.
It is expensive.
Nope, there's low prices on everything.
Do they sell clothes for children?
Yeah, they sell clothes for children and adults. Okay, that's the end of that part. Next is part 3. So I'm just going to ask some questions about your opinions on things. So try and give as much information as possible. Try and make your answer long if you can. Right, so firstly, would you rather live in a big city or in the countryside?
I prefer to live in a big city because it's modern and I can go to the shop or to the supermarket, and it's better than to live in a
okay. Can you think of any disadvantages of living in a big city?
I think the big problem is pollution.
Yeah.
And traffic accidents.
Yeah, there's lots of traffic accidents. Okay, what do you and your family do to protect the environment?
My mom uses less. Plastic bottles and any plastic things in the house, and we reduce energy and water.
Okay, that's good. Last question. Which season of the year do you like the least and why?
Some day it has a green and I don't like the sunlight.
Yeah, it's true. All right, that's it. Well done. That was good. 5.